Our project in science. This project is about separating mixtures. The name of our group is Maxwell. This is the figure of Maxwell. He was a Scottish scientist in the field of mathematics and physics. Today, we will teach you three ways of separating mixtures.
The first method is CV. CV is separating of smaller to bigger objects. The things that we need to perform the method is strainer, jar, container, paper plate, and pebbles. Now, the first we need to do is mix the pebbles and flour. Second, put the mixture in the strainer with paper plate. Through the hole of the strainer is small because the floor is smaller than pebbles.
I'm the one who will teach you the second method. The second method is filtration. Filtration is a method of separating solid to liquid mixture. And I show you how to perform this. To perform this method, you need a bottle of water, paper filter, two containers, and a sand. First, mix the water and sand. And mix it. It seems the water is cloudy. Next, get a paper filter and fold it and make it to a shape of foam. Put this in another container like this. And put the
water. 2,000 years later.
Water becomes clean than the first one. And the sun's filter clear. So the last method of separating. It is evaporation. Evaporation, it's separating mixtures, liquid to liquid. To perform a method, you need water, salt, and electric kettle. First, put the water in salt. Then you mix it. After you mix it, you put in electric kettle. Then waiting in several
a few inches later.
The water is boiling. The water's boiling now. Oh.
salt starts to appear.
About separating the name of our